Goreville. Saturday night will be our first pep rally and bonfire. I want to see all of you students out there with plenty of support for Coach Calhoun and the Rideau Rangers. If you can't be an athlete, please be an athletic supporter. Now, for your student body representative, Ms. Patty Simcox and Victoria Mr. Eugene Fourclocks.
Thank you, Ms. Lynch. Cheerleading tryouts are being held next Tuesday at 7 on the football field. And don't forget to vote for your favorite nominees for the student council office. And now, to Eugene.
Thank you, Patty. The Rideau Chess Club tryouts will be held on Thursday at 3 p.m. across the hall from Ms. Lynch's office. If you're interested, let me or Ms. Lynch know, and we will sign you up. Thank you.
And now for the good news and probably the most exciting thing to happen at Rideau High. The National Bandstand Television Show has selected Rideau as the American High School representative and will do a live broadcast of our very own gym. It is our chance to show the entire nation what fine, bright, clean-cut, wholesome students we have here at Rideau High. Bon voyage.
Well, I say come on over, baby. We got chicken in the corner. Woo, huh? Come on over, baby. Well, they got some bull by the horn. We ain't breaking. Whole lot of shaking going on. Yeah, I said shake, baby, shake. I said shake, baby, shake. I said shake it, baby, shake it. I said shake, baby, shake. Come on over. Oh, a lot of shaking going on. Oh, let's go.
Gee, I wish it was still summer. It's only a quarter after 12, and it feels like I've been here a whole year already.
Yeah, what a drag. You wanna sit here?
Yeah, Rizzo's coming, and Frenchie's bringing that new chick. Hey, Marty, who'd you get for economics, old man drunker?
Yeah, he keeps making passes.
For real? He's never tried nothing with me.
Huh. No make coleslaw?
I'll see if I have room for it.
Hey, Rizzo, over here.
Hey, hey, hey. Hey, where's all the guys?
Those slobs, you think they're spending a dime on their lunch? They're bagging it.
Pretty cheap.
I'll trade you half a sardine for a liver sausage. Nah, this was a fresh can. My mom just opened it this morning.
You mean your old lady dragged her carcass out of bed for you?
Sure, she does it every year, on the first day of school.
Hey, Kanicki, what's happening?
Hi, Kanicki. What you got in the bag? I'll trade you half a sardine.
Ah, get out of here with that dog food. I ain't messing my stomach with none of that crap.
Where you been all summer, Nix?
What are you, the FBI?
Just asking.
I got me a job, which more than either of you can say.
Yeah, where?
Lugging boxes of Bargain City.
Ooh, nice job!
Hey, I plan to get me a set of wheels. That's the only reason I took the job.
Oh, you getting a car, Kanick?
Hey, cool. What kind?
I don't know yet, moron. I got a name all picked out. Grease Lightning.
Real nifty.
Alright,
yeah,
laugh it up
now. Maybe you ought to get a hamster instead.
Alright, laugh it up. Just wait till I pull up it. You guys be laughing out the other name.
Will we ever.
Hey, Sonny, what do you say?
Son of a bacon. Got Olay the Lynch for English again? She's my guts.
No, Sonny, she's got the hots for you. That's why she keeps putting you back in her class.
Yeah, she's just waiting for you to grow up.
Yeah, well, this year she's gonna have never seen me.
What are you gonna do to her?
I'm not just gonna take any of her crap. That's all. I don't take no crap from nobody.
What's all the racket out here?
Hi, Miss Lynch. Did you have a nice summer?
Dominic! Aren't you supposed to be in class right now?
I...
You just dawdling. Well, that's a fine way to start the new semester. Well, Mr. Law Terry, are you going to stand there all day?
Yes, ma'am. I mean, no, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Then move!
Yes, ma'am.
Sure glad she didn't give you no crap, Sonny. You really told her off, huh?
Shut up.
Hey, Jan. Who's that chick with Frenchie? Is she the one you're telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. She seems pretty cool. Maybe you could let her in the pink ladies.
Yeah, because that's just what we need. Another broad around.
Hi, guys. Meet my new neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This here's Marty. That's Rizzo. And you remember Jan.
Sure. Hi.
Hi. Pleased to meet you. Come on. Have a seat. Marty, are those new glasses?
Yeah, I just got them for school. Do they make me look smarter?
Nah, we can still see your whole face.
How'd you like rice pudding down your bra?
I'll take it.
How long you been living around here?
Since July. My father just transferred here.
Hey, French, what'd you do to your hair? It looks really tough.
I just touched it up a little.
Hey, Sandy, you gonna eat your coleslaw?
It smells kind of funny.
Wait till you try the chipped beef, better known as barf on a bun.
Don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us like to show off and use scurvy words.
Some of us? Check out Miss Toilet Mouth over here.
Up yours, Rizzle.
So, Sandy, how do you like the school so far?
It seems really nice. I was going to Immaculata, but my father had a fight with the Mother Superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
Well, she said that the boys could see at my address in the reflection.
You swear?
Where do you get shoes like that?
Oh, look who it is. Patty Simcox, little Lulu of Rydell High.
Yeah, I wonder what she's doing back here with us slobs.
Maybe she's having her period and wants to be alone.
Well, don't say hello.
We won't.
Is there any room at your table?
Oh, yeah. Move over, French.
Oh, I just love the first day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
Well, they announced this year's nominees for student council, and guess who's up for vice president? Me! Isn't it wild?
Wild?
I just hope I don't make too poor showing.
Oh, well, we sure wish you all the luck in the world.
Oh, thanks. Oh, you must think I'm a terrible clod. I never even bothered myself to your new friend.
Oh, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We certainly are glad to have you here right now.
Thank you.
I bet you're going to be at cheer tryouts next week, aren't you?
Oh, no, I'd be too embarrassed.
Don't be silly. I can give you pointers if you'd like.
Aw, son of a...
Goodness gracious.
Nice language. What was that all about?
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Where?
Yeah, what's he doing hanging around the girls' gym entrance?
And maybe he's hot for some chick.
One of those gangs we've seen around since kindergarten? Not quite.
Hey, Danny! What you doing?
That's good, dude. Play it real cool.
Nah, give him a break. Maybe he ain't getting any.
Hey, guys. What's shaking?
What's up, Zuko? Did you see any good-looking stuff over there?
Nah, just the same old chicks everybody's already made it with.
Where were you all summer, Danny?
Well, I spent some time down at the beach.
You made any new brides?
Nah, just this one who was sort of cool, you know?
You mean she goes all the way?
Is that all you ever think about?
Freaking hey!
Come off it, Zuko, you're a little, right?
That's none of your business.
That's where you're gonna be.
Oh, you don't want to hear all the horny details anyway.
Sure we do. Let's hear a little.
Yeah, come on, Zuko. Coochie coochie.
I spent most of my summer down at the beach.
Nice.
Yeah, if you like to go swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
This was sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
All right, you guys want to know what happened?
Yeah, let's hear it.
No, he was really nice. It was all very romantic.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me. Saved her life, she nearly drowned.
He showed up, splashing around. Summer sun, something's begun. But all those summer nights.
In the arcade,
we were strolling, drank lemonade.
We made out under the docks.
We stayed out till 10 o'clock. Summer fling
don't mean a thing, but all those summer nights.
Tell me more, but you don't have a breath.
Tell me more,
Cool, Danny.
A guy doesn't touch you, and you think it's true love? Maybe he was a pansy.
Big knockers, huh?
You know, nice talk, Rizzo.
Hey, she Catholic?
What if we said that about Danny Zuko?
Stuffa, Zucker.
Did you say Danny Zuko?
I didn't say that, Sonny.
Hey, was he the guy?
Boy, you get all the neats.
But doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
Wait, she don't go to Rideau, does she?
That's a laugh.
Too bad. I bet you go for me.
Listen, Sandy, forget Danny Zuko. I know some real sharp boys. So do I. Right, you guys? Come on, let's go.
See you later, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop in on the next student council meeting.
Well, speaking of the devil...
What did I tell you? They're always chasing me.
Not you, Greaseball. Danny!
Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
Hi, Danny.
Oh, hi, Sandy. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
I thought you were going to Immaculata.
I changed my plans.
Oh, well, that's cool. Hey, let's cut you guys.
Where do you know from, Danny?
Just an old friend of the family's.
She's pretty sharp. I think she's got eyes for me. Did you notice?
Gee, he was so excited to see you, he dropped his lunch.
I don't understand. He was so nice to me this summer.
Hey, listen, how'd you like to come over to my house tonight? It'll just be us girls.
Yeah, those guys are all a bunch of creeps.
I wouldn't worry about it, Sandy. Men are like rats. More like fleas on rats. Actually, they're amoebas on fleas on rats.
Yeah, those guys are all a bunch of creeps, but Zuko, he's the biggest creep of them all.
Hey, Duty, where'd you get the guitar?
I just started taking lessons this summer.
Well, can you play anything on it?
Sure. I know a C.
Hey, that's pretty good.
And I've been working on A minor. And then an F. And I've been working on a G.
Do you think you could play Tell Laura I Love Her?
I don't know. Has it got a C in it?
Oh, come on. Let's hear, like, a little Elvis.
Magic Changes by Ronnie Dell. C, 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 A minor, F, 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 G, 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 7.
That's pretty good, man.
Want to hear a little more?
Yeah.
Sure.
A minor F F F G G G 7 C C C C C A A A minor F F F F G G G 7. What's that playing on the radio? Why do I start swaying to and fro? I have never heard that song before, but if I don't hear it anymore, it's still familiar to me, sends a thrill right through me, cause those chords remind me of the night that I first fell in love to. Those magic changes, my heart arranges a melody that's never the same, a melody that's calling your name and begs you, please come back to me, please return to me. Don't go away again, don't make them play again. The music I wanna hear is once again you whisper in my ear. Oh, my darling. Someday I know, been so lonesome since our last goodbye, but I'm singing as they cry, yeah, yeah. While the bass is sounding, while the drums are pounding, beating a broken heart will rise to the first place on the charts. Oh, my heart arranges, oh, those magic changes.
Fontaine at Big 15, spinning the stacks of wax here at House of Wax, WAXX. Cruising time 10:46. Sharpshooter pick hit of the week. A brand new one shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Belle Du Rays. Going out to Ronnie and Sheila, the kids down at Mom's School Store, and especially to Little Joe and the LaDons. Listen in while I give it a spin.
Swedish model, and they might be getting married.
Who cares, as long as they don't get their hooks into Kookie.
Hey French, will you throw me another ciggy butt?
Me too, I got the pack out.
You want one, Sandy?
Oh no, I don't smoke.
You don't? You ever try it?
Well, no.
Go on, try it. It ain't gonna kill you. Now when she holds that up, suck in on it. Oh. Maybe I probably should have warned you. Don't inhale if you're not used to it.
That's okay. You'll get better at it.
And then I'll show you a trick that's really cool. The French inhale. Watch.
That's the ugliest thing I ever saw.
Nah, the guys really go for it. That's how I got my nickname, Frenchie.
Sure it is. Hey, guys, I almost forgot. How about a little sneaky peek to get the party going?
Don't we need glasses?
Ah, we ain't got cooties. Just drink it out of the bottle. Okay, Princess Grace.
I didn't want any. It just don't taste too strong, that's all.
Hey, I brought some Twinkies. Anybody want one?
Twinkies and wine? That's real class, Jan.
It says right here that it's a dessert wine.
Hey, Sandy didn't get any wine.
Oh, no, that's okay. I don't mind.
Hey, I'll bet she never had a drink before either.
Sure I did. I had some champagne at my cousin's wedding once.
Oh, ring-a-ding-ding. Ah, no. You gotta chug it like this. Otherwise, you swallow air bubbles and that's what makes you throw up.
I never do that.
Sure. Rudy from the Green Lounge told me the same thing.
Hey, Sandy, you ever wear any earrings? I think they keep your face from looking so skinny.
Hey, yeah, I got some big round ones made out of real meat. They look great.
Would you like me to pierce your ears for you, Sandy? I'm gonna be a beautician, you know.
She's real good. She didn't mind for me.
Oh, no. My father would probably kill me.
You still worry about what your old man thinks?
Well, no. But isn't it awfully dangerous?
You aren't afraid, are you?
Of course not. Good. Anyone got a needle?
Hey, how about my virgin pin?
Nice to know it's good for something.
What's that crack supposed to be?
Nothing. I'm just teasing you.
Yeah? We'll tease somebody else. It's my house.
Would you hold still?
Hey, French, why don't you take Sandy and the John? My old lady'd kill me if it got blood on the rug.
Huh?
It only bleeds for a second. Come on.
Aw, we miss all the fun.
Hey, does anybody have some nice ice so I can numb her earlobes?
Just let the cold water run for a little while, then stick her ear under the faucet.
Listen, I'm really sorry, but I'm just not feeling too well.
Listen, Sandy, if you're gonna be hanging around with all the pink ladies, you gotta get with it. Otherwise, just go get back to your hot cocoa and your Girl Scout cookies.
Okay. Come on, Frenchie.
Hey, Sandy, if she screws up, she can always fix your hair so your ears don't show.
Hardy har har.
Gosh, that chick's getting to be a real nerd.
Lay off, Rizzo.
Yeah, she can't help it if she ain't been around.
Yeah, well, how long are you expecting us to play babysitter for her?
Bleh!
What was that?
Guys! Sandy's sick. She's heaving all over the place.
You do her ears already?
Nah, I only did one. She saw the blood and went bleh.
God, what a party poop.
Gee, it's getting kind of chilly. I think I'll put my robe on.
Where'd you get that thing, Marty?
Oh, you like it? It's from Japan.
Ah, yeah, everything's made in Japan these days.
No, this guy ain't up to me.
You going with a Jap?
He ain't a Jap, stupid. He's a Marine.
A Marine!
And a real doll, too.
You
never told us you knew any Marines.
You think you can get me one of those, Marty?
Hey, how long you known this guy?
Just a couple of months. Met him on a blind date at the roller rink, and next thing I know, he joins up. Anyway, right off the bat, he starts sending me things. Today, I got this kimono. Oh, yeah, look what else.
Ooh, neat.
Yeah, it's just a tiny... For it.
Engaged to a Marine?
Ensville.
What's this guy look like anyway, Marty?
Yeah, you got a picture?
Yeah, but it's not too good. He ain't in uniform. Here it is, next to Paul Anka.
How come it's ripped in half?
Oh, his old girlfriend was in the picture.
What's this guy's name anyway?
Oh, it's Freddy. Freddy Strolka.
He a Polak?
You write him a lot?
Every time I get a present.
What do you write to a guy in a letter anyway?
Freddy, my love, I miss you more than words can say. Freddy, my love, please keep in touch while you're away. Hearing from you can make the day so much better.
My love, Freddy,
through. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. You're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high.
I don't even know why I brought this. I gotta yank those rubies off with my bare hands.
Sure, Zuko. I just broke 6 fingernails.
Hey, you guys. These hubcaps, they got a scratch on them. It must be worth 2 beans apiece easy.
Hey, where'd you get these dice at?
Hey, who the heck would put brand new crumpers on a secondhand Dodge car?
I don't know. Probably some tool.
Hey, come on. Let's go push this up on somebody.
11 o'clock at night? Sure, maybe a police station.
A police station? What a laugh. They don't put the hubcaps on cop cars.
Hey, here comes the cover we just hit. Let's make tracks. Please do evidence.
Hey, wait a minute. It's Kaneki.
Alright, put those same back on the car, dipstick.
Jeez, what a grouch. We would just hold it in for you so nobody would drive him.
Hey, where'd you get these dice at?
Hey, what are you doing in this hunk of junk anyways, Kaneki?
What do you mean? This is grease lightning.
What? Wait, what? You really expect to make out in this starting scan?
Hey, get Ben Lottieri.
What color is it? Candy apple primer?
Hey, wait till I get a paint job soup up the inch. You sure work like a champ.
The one and only Grease Lightning!
This car's automatic. Systematic. Hydromatic. Why, it's Grease Lightning!
Grease Lightning!
The distance of 4 bare quads, oh yeah.
Keep talking, all keep talking.
A fuel injection cut off in chrome plate rods, oh yeah.
I get them on it, I get them, get them on it.
With the 4 speed on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. You know what they're are we really making out? Grease light.
Go, 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 go.
Grease light, and you burn up a quarter of a mile.
Grease light, and go, grease light, and go.
Grease light, and you go some good healing tries. You are supreme, the chicks are screaming. With grease lights,
go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, grease lightning,
go, grease lightning, go, grease lightning, cause I do the heel
and tries. Grease lightning, go, grease lightning,
you are supreme, chicks scream, grease lightning.
What is that thing?
Hey, where you been?
Never mind where I've been. Is this your new custom convert?
This is it. Ain't it cool?
About as cool as a good humor truck.
Nah, if that's how you're gonna be, go back to the Java party. Plenty of chicks beat it down on their knees to get in this little number. Because you know what they say, Hickey from Kaniki's like a Hallmark card. Always cares to get the very best.
I'm sure that's what they say. Ow, what do all you guys think this is, a party? Hey, Danny. I just left your girlfriend at Marty's house flashing all over the place.
What are you talking about?
You know, Sandy Dombrowski. Sandra D.
Hey, be cool, you guys.
Hey, you better tell that to Rizzo.
Hey, the fuzz! Better get rid of those hubcaps!
What are you talking about, man? They're yours!
Oh, no, they're not! I stole them!
A split, give a yell, throw a fit for old Rydell. Way to go, red and white. Come on, Bo, fight, fight. Fight?
Hey, Sandy. Hey, what happened to your ear?
Huh? Oh, nothing, just an accident.
Hey, I hope you're not bugged about the first day at school. I mean, couldn't you see? I was glad to see you.
I mean, you could have been a little bit nicer to me in front of all your friends.
Oh, you just don't know those guys. They see you talking to a girl and they think she puts... Well, you know what I mean.
Not sure I do. Looked to me like maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
Sandy, listen, if it was up to me, I'd never look at any other girl but you. Besides, Frenchie, we're having a party for Frenchie because she's dropping out of school and then going to beauty school. How'd you like to make it down there with me?
I'd really like to, but I'm not sure those girls want me hanging around anymore.
No one's gonna get salty with you when I'm around, uh-huh.
All right, Danny, but as long as you're with me, let's not let anything come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny! Oh, don't let me interrupt here. Why don't you twirl this around for a while? I've been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? What were you doing at her house?
I was just copying out some homework.
Come on, Danny. Let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen over there.
Oh, so that's why you're wearing that, huh? Showing off your skivvies to a bunch of horny jocks?
Oh, Danny, don't tell me you're jealous.
That bunch of meatheads, please, don't make me laugh, haha. Uh-huh.
Why? Just because they can do something that you can't?
Yeah, sure, right.
Well, what have you ever done?
Stop that. I won the Holy Gully contest at the Teen Talent Record Hop.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
Please, I could run circles around those jerks.
But you'd rather spend all your time copying down other people's homework.
Tell you what, next time they have tryouts for any of those teams, I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, what a lucky coincidence. The track team's having tryouts tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I'll be there.
Big talk.
Oh, you think so, huh? Hey, when'd you say those tryouts were again?
Tomorrow. Didn't fear it in the football field.
You're gonna come watch me, aren't you?
Oh, I can't wait.
All right, solid. See you there, sexy.
Toodles! I'm so excited, aren't you?
Come on, let's practice.
In the solitary gloom, I call to myself.
Back on the rebound here for our second half. Dancing Word Bird Contest coming up in a half hour, when maybe I'll call you. Hey, I think you'll like this little ditty from the city. A new group discovered by Alan Freed. Turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh, yeah.
When do you start beauty school?
Well, next week. I can hardly wait. No more dumb books and stupid teachers.
Hey, anybody want a Vogue?
Yeah, you got any pink ones left?
Yeah, here's the one. How about one for later?
What a mooch.
Hey, Rum, you shouldn't be eating that cheeseburger, you know. It's still Friday.
Crying out loud, what did you remind me for? Now I have to go to confession.
Anything.
That's the nice thing about being Petunia Pig.
Look who's talking, Porky.
Hey, Sonny, don't maul that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there I'd like to save.
I was just looking at Sheriff Farberry's drug.
You know, lots of people say I look like Shelly Farberry's.
Not a chance. You ain't got a set like hers.
You know, I happen to know she wears falsies.
You wanna know if I'm dumb.
You want another cheeseburger?
I think I'll just have a Coke.
You shouldn't drink so much Coke. It rots your teeth.
Thank you, Bucky Beaver.
I ain't kidding. Somebody told me about this scientist once who knocked out one of his teeth and dropped it in a glass of Coke and it rotted away till there was nothing left.
I ain't gonna carry a mouthful of Coke around for a week. Besides, what do you care anyway? It ain't your problem.
No, I guess not.
Hey, Danny, how'd I look as a college girl?
Bula bula.
Hey, watch it. Belongs to this big jock at Holy Contrition.
Hey, wait until you see me wearing one of those things. I tried out for the track team today.
What?
What, with those bird legs?
Hey, better hobby than yours, Rump.
Rump, 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 Rump.
How come you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
For that name they call you, Rump.
Just my nickname. Sort of like a title.
What do you mean?
I'm King of the Mooners.
The what?
I'm the mooning champ of Rydell High.
Sounds pretty raunchy, showing your bare behind to people.
Nah, it's neat. I even mooned old Lady Lynch once. I hung one on her right at the car window. She never even knew who it was.
Too much. I wish I would have been there. I mean, you know what I mean.
I wish you were there too.
You do?
I spend my days just mooning, so sad and blue, so sad and blue. I spend my nights just mooning all over you. Oh, I'm so full of love, as any fool can see. Those angels up above have hung on me. Why must I go on mooning so all alone? There would be no more mooning if you would call me. I guess I'll keep on striking poses till my cheeks have lost their roses, mooning over you. I'll stand behind you mooning forevermore. Someday you'll find me mooning at your front door. Every day at school I watch ya, always will until I got ya mooning. To there's a moon out tonight.
Part time.
It's all right.
I mean, fair enough. Hey, Danny, there's that chick you know.
Andy, I think I have all the leaves I want. Why don't I wait for you down the station wagon?
Hey, Sandy. What's shaking? How about a beer?
No, thanks. I can't stay.
Oh, then what you doing hanging out around here?
I just came to collect some leaves for biology.
Oh, yeah? There's some real neat yellow ones over by the drainage canal. Come on, I'll show you.
Leaves up used balloons.
Hey, Danny, ain't you gonna follow him?
Nah, she don't mean nothing to me.
Ha, sure, Zuko. Every day now. You mean you ain't told him?
Ain't told us what?
Nothing, right, Zuko?
Come on. You ain't making us think she's like you.
What's that crack supposed to mean? I ain't heard you complaining.
It's been stuck in my face all night.
Hey, cool it.
Yeah, Kaninky, if you don't shut up, you're gonna get a knuckle sandwich.
I'm real worried, Scab.
Okay, you jerk.
Fight!
Hey, cut it out! Come on! What a bunch of fruitcakes.
Well, he started it.
Gosh, what a yo-yo. Make one little joke. She goes tutti frutti.
Because tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain Vince Fontaine will be emceeing the big dance bash out at Rydell High School in the boys' gym, and along with me will be Mrs. TNT herself, Cassie Casino and the Gamblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint, Rydell High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Hey, Danny, you going to the dance tomorrow night?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Aw, you're all broke up over little Gidget.
Who?
I can pull that Sandra D crap too. Right, you guys?
Talking about Santa, I never said anything about you.
You creep. You think you're such a big man, don't you? Trying to make me look like just another tramp? I don't know why I ever liked you, Danny Zuko.
Weird chick. Hey Rizzo, how'd you like to go to the dance with me?
Yeah, sure, why not?
For the dance tomorrow night?
Tomorrow,
Let me see. No, I don't. Why?
You want to go with me?
You kidding? Sure, Raj.
Hey, Frenchie, can you still go to the dance now that you dropped out of school?
I think so. Why?
Nothing. I'll see you there.
Giving me a ride tomorrow, and I get us up a couple of brother to dance.
With what, a meat hook?
Nah, I got me a blind date from Crosstown. I hear she's a bombshell.
Gee, I don't know if I'll go.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
I think I know just the guy for you. Hey, Eugene!
All over town. Hand jive. sister Flo. Grandma gave baby sister a dime. Said, do that hand jive one more time. Doctor and a lawyer and an Indian chief. Now they all dig that crazy beat. Way out Willie gave them all a treat. Oh, when he did that hand jive with his feet. Hand jive. Hand jive. Hand jive. Doing that crazy hand jive. Hey, hey. Ah, Willie and Lily got married last fall. They had a little Willie and that ain't all. Well, the baby got famous in his crib, you see, doing the hand jive on TV.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the high school production of Grease. I'm Brian Murley for Black Cats Network. We are here at the intermission, and we will be back shortly with the start of the second part of the play. Black Cats Network is a free service at Goreville School. If you'd like more information, please contact us on our Facebook page, or you can contact Dr. Steve Webb at swebb@goorevilleschools.com.
I love you.
splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night. Yeah. Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was alright. When I stepped out the tub, I put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And in a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, I was out of know there was a party going on. There was a splishing and a splash. Splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling, reeling with the feel, moving and a grooving, splishing and a splashing.
There's just no getting over you.
for you. But baby, can't you see? There's nothing else for me to do. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you. I'm hopelessly devoted to you.
I was deprived of a young girl's dream by the cruel force of nature from the blue. Instead of a night full of romance supreme, all I got was a runny nose and asthmatic flu.
Everybody, here he is, the main brain, Vince Vaughn.
I've had a lot of requests for a slow one, so what do you say, Cassie?
Okay, Vince. Here's a little number I wrote called Enchanted Guitar.
And don't forget, only 10 minutes till the big hand jive contest. So if you've got a steady, get her ready.
You gonna be my partner for the dance contest?
Maybe if nothing better comes along.
Drop dead.
Sorry.
Why don't you let me lead for a change?
I'm just used to leading.
Hey, Duty, you think you could turn me around or something?
Don't talk. I'm trying to count.
Hey, Danny!
Yeah, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
How did track trials go?
I made the team.
Oh, wonderful.
Hey, Danny, I think she's trying to tell you something. Go on, dance with her. You ain't doing me no good.
Hey, Eugene, I hear Betty Rizzo thinks you look a lot like Pat Boone.
Oh?
What do you say, Fruit Boots?
You're saying you were asking about me?
Yeah, I was wondering where you parked your horse.
I didn't know you were such a fabulous dancer, Danny. So synthesis and feline.
Yeah.
Can I help you? My car wouldn't start.
Decorations.
Where'd you think we were going, American Bandstand? Neat. Probably in a bingo game that night.
Say, were you a contestant in the Miss USA Rock and Roll pageant?
Yeah, but I got disqualified because I had a hickey on my neck.
Yeah. Play anything.
Okay. How about a little tune called Blue Moon?
What do you mean?
I mean, her being so clumsy and all. She can't even twirl a baton right. In fact, I've been thinking of a talk with Coach about her.
Why, what do you care?
I mean, even you admit she's a bit of a drip. I mean, isn't that why you broke up with her?
Hey, she used to be a decent chick before she started hanging out with you and your brown nose friends.
Hey, Kinnicky, where you been? The submarine races?
Nah, I think you just think of a date.
Feel like dancing?
Crazy.
It's been real nice talking to you, Betty.
Yeah, see you around the bookmobile.
Hey, Rum, let's go have a smoke.
Hey, Rod, will you give me some punch?
I'm Vince Fontaine. Do your friends know that I come into your room every single night? Over WAXX, that is. Say, I'm gonna be judging the dance contest. Are you gonna be in it?
I guess not. I ain't got a date.
What? A knockout like you? Things sure have changed since I was in high school. Last year, that is.
Brought it?
Where?
The one picking her nose right over there.
That's a baby!
She a gorilla?
I thought she was one of the cafeteria ladies.
Hey, did you come here to dance or didn't you?
Sure, but I never learned how to do this dance.
No problem. I'll teach you ballroom at the B.I.O. 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. 3, 4, cha-cha-cha. 1 more time, cha-cha-cha.
You certainly dance well.
Thanks. You can hold me a little tighter. I'm all right, Jeff.
Thank you. This is Casa Casino telling you that when you hear the tone, it'll be exactly 1 minute till the hand.
Excuse me, it was nice meeting you.
Hey, wait a minute. Don't you want my phone number or something?
Patty, you're supposed to be my partner for the dance contest, remember?
That's right. I almost forgot.
Hey, Rizzo, I'm ready to dance with you now.
Don't strain yourself. I'm dancing with the thing.
Come on. You got my date. Hey, Charlie. Come here.
Yeah, what do you want?
How'd you like to dance this next one with Danny Zuko?
You mean the big rod from the Thunderbirds? I didn't even know he saw me here.
I didn't.
Okay, alligators, here it is.
the big one, the hand jive contest.
Woo! Woo!
Let's get things underway by bringing up our own Miss Lynch.
Okay, give me up. Thank you, Cassie.
Boo!
Whenever you're finished. Before we begin, I would all welcome you to Moonlight in the Tropics. And I think we all owe a big round of applause to Bay Sipcox and her committee to the wonderful and beautiful Hawaiian decorations. Thank you so much. Now, I'm sure you'll be glad to know that I'm not judging this dance contest.
Yeah!
Oh, wait, oh, wait. Silence! Yeah. I'd like to present Mr. Vince Fontaine. Mr. Fontaine! Of you know, Mr. Fontaine is an announcer for the WA radio station WAXX and comes into your room every night for the latest. Dig the scene on Big 15?
Yeah!
Now, for the rules. One, all couples must be boy-girl.
Too bad, Eugene.
Two, anyone using tasteless or vulgar movements will be disqualified. Three, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must clear the dance floor immediately.
I just want to say, in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, I'm sure you're doing a terrific job. And I'm sure, in all sincerity, these kids are lucky to have you as a teacher.
No!
Because I bet, in all sincerity, you really are terrific. Isn't she terrific, kids? Only thing I want to say in all sincerity is enjoy yourselves. Have a ball. Because like we say at the Big 15 where the jocks hang out, if you're having fun, you're number one. And one lucky guy and gal is going to go bopping home with some terrific prizes. But don't feel bad if I bump yous out. Because it doesn't matter if you win or lose. It's what you do with those dancing shoes. So okay, cats, throw your mittens around your kittens and away we go.
Papa said everything's alright. The doctor paid him all the down with a semitone ducking all around. Cause a beatbox work was about to ride, and Mama gave birth to the hand jive. I could barely walk when I looked in town, and when I was three I pushed the fly. While shopping I would move my legs and saw the dance while I gathered A's. Down the crowd goes only five, and I've danced them all. He's a born hand jive. Born to hand jive, baby. Born to hand jive, baby. How low can you go? How low can you go?
Well, Daniel Zuko and...
Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha
DiGiorio. Cha-Cha DiGiorio?
They call me Cha-Cha.
Some of the best dancers and same for that.
With the worst reputation.
Oh, that's nice. Ugh. Well, congratulations to both of you. And here are your prizes. 2 record album hits from WAXX, autographed by Mr. Vince Fontaine himself. Yeah. 2 tickets to the Twilight Drive-In movie theater, good on any weekdays. And a coupon for $10 at Robert Hall.
There you go, Eugene.
That stinks.
Oh, no. And here, last but not least, here are your trophies. Presented by Mrs. Snyder's art class. Congratulations to both of you, Daniel and Cha-Cha.
Let's hear it one last time for our 2 winners.
Woohoo! Okay.
Only thing I want to say is that you kids here at Rydell High are the greatest.
Woohoo!
Friggin' eh?
Last dance, ladies' choice.
Thank you.
Hey, Sonny, what crackjack box you get that zip gun out of?
What do you mean? I made it in shop. Hey, what's shaking, French? Did you get out of beauty school already?
Nah, I cut tonight. Those beauty teachers they got working there don't know nothing. What's with the arsenal?
We got a rumble with the Flamin' Dukes.
How come?
Remember that grungy bra I took to the dance?
Godzilla! 1, 2, cha-cha-cha! 3, 4, cha-cha-cha!
Oh, you mean Cha-Cha de Garagio. The one that Danny won the dance contest with.
Yeah. Well, she goes steady with the leader of the Flaming Dukes. And she told this guy that Danny tried to put his hands all over her.
If he was, he's trying to make a bug collection for biology.
Is it Danny over there?
Hi, Danny!
What's he doing in his underwear?
That's a tracksuit. Hiya, Danny.
Hey, Danny, where you keep your Wheaties at?
Aha, big joke.
Hey, it's a good thing that you're here. We're supposed to rumble the Dukes tonight.
What time?
9 o'clock.
I can't do it. I field training until 9:30.
Can't you sneak away, man?
Nah, the coach will kick my butt.
The coach?
Besides, what am I supposed to do, kick him with my gym shoes?
Come on, man.
That's none of your business. I'm in a race right now, so I gotta cut.
You got the hots for the cheerleader or something?
You want a fat lip, Sonny?
Zuko, we're gonna get green without you.
9 o'clock, right? We'll see if I can make it. See ya.
Neat guy. This is a rookie, and then he cuts out on us.
Next thing you know, I'd be getting a crew cut.
He looked neater with a flat top.
Hey, it's about time for lunch. Wanna go eat?
Hey, Knix, you want a split over a burger?
Yeah, alright.
Good. Lend me half a buck. Hey, Frenchie. I'll come down to your review school some night later this week. You know, to share a Coke or something.
Yeah, sure. Geez, what am I gonna do? I can't tell them I dropped out of beauty school. I can't go to the palace for a job, not with all the guys sitting around. You know, I wish I had one of those guardian angel things, like in the Demi Reynolds movie. Wouldn't that be neat? Someone always there to tell you what's the best thing to do. Oh my God!
Your story sad to tell. A teenage ne'er-do-well, most mixed up, non-delinquent on the block. Your future's so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade-in on your smile. Dropout, no graduation day for you. Beauty school dropout, missed your midterms and flunk shampoo. Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes after spending all that dough to have the doctor fix your nose up. Better get moving. Why keep your feeble hope alive? What are you proving? You've got the dream but not the drive. If you go for your diploma, you can join a steno pool, turn in that T's and comb and go back to high school. Beauty school dropout. hanging around the corner store. Beauty school dropout. It's about time you knew the score. Well, they couldn't teach you anything. You think you're such a looker, but no customer would go to you unless she was a hooker.
Hey!
Baby, don't sweat it. You're not cut out to hold the job. Better forget it. Who wants their hair done by a slob? Now your bangs are curled, your lashes swirled, but still the world is cruel. Wipe off that angel face and go back to high school. Baby, don't blow it. Why put my good advice to shame? Baby, you know it. Even dear Abby says the same. Now I've called the shot, get off the pot. I really gotta fly. Gotta be going to that malt shop in the sky. Beauty school dropout. Go back to high school. Beauty school dropout. Go back to high school. Beauty school dropout. Go back to high school.
Get a show. They said they'd be here at 9.
Hey, what time is it?
Hey, man, it's almost 5 after. Come on, let's play.
Hey, give him another 10 minutes. They'll show. Hey, what happened to Rump?
Who cares about Dumbo? Who ever thought Zuko would bank on us?
Nice rumble. I heard of Flaming Deuce versus you, me, and Howdy Doody.
Hey, I heard about this one time where the leader of the Flaming Dukes pulled a sneak attack by cruising up in a stolen laundry truck. That must have been really neat.
Hey, you guys. Watch out for a cruising laundry truck.
All right, where the heck are they? Let me at them.
Where's Zuko?
Well, who's here? Where have you been, Meatball?
You bite the weenie, moron. I had to help my old man paint the basement. Couldn't find my bulb, so I had to bust off an aerial.
Ha! Huh. What do you expect to do with that thing?
This is Dennis Jane bringing the play-by-play championship gang fighting.
I'll take this over any of those stinker toys.
Hey, let me hit you over the head with that. I hit you over the head with my lead pipe. You tell me which one hurts worse, okay?
All right, come on and get it, Kinnicky. Come on.
Hey, watch it with that thing, pimple puss.
What's the matter, Latiri? Afraid you might get hurt a little?
Listen, chicken fat. You're gonna look really funny cruising around the neighborhood. I love.
Why don't you use that thing, then? You got enough rubber bands to start 3 paper routes.
Okay, Rum, let me see you try that again.
What's the matter, Kinnicky? What happened to your big bed pipe?
Hey. Hey, Rum, how's about mooning the Flaming Dukes? Pace him!
Guys? Aw, oh, crap.
Where do you go?
They're there. You're safe now, Sheila.
Poor Todd. The radiation has caused him to mutate. He's become half-mon, half-monster, like a werewolf.
The doctor, he's my brother. It's big stock car races tomorrow.
Great Scott, it's a full moon.
This is all right.
Well, I mean, I practically had to bust Kanicki's arm to get his car for tonight. The guys are PO'd at me, and I thought we were going to forget about all that scene in the park with Sunny and Rizzo and everything. I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know you did.
Well, you believe me, don't you?
I guess so. It's just that everything was so much easier when it was just the two of us.
I know. Hey, you ain't going with another guy, are you?
No, why?
I was gonna ask you to take my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
Well, you want it, don't you?
Uh-huh.
I should have gave it to you a long time ago, Sandy.
Danny, what are you trying to do?
What's the matter? Nobody's watching us.
I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you gave me your ring doesn't mean we're gonna go all the way.
Oh!
Oh, I'm sorry, Danny.
It's okay.
Look, maybe we better just forget about it.
Sandy, what are you doing? You can't walk out of a drive-in.
Look, Sheila, the full moon sitting behind Dead Man's Curve.
Yes, Lance. With it, all our dreams.
Stranded at the drive-in. Branded a fool. What will they say Monday at school? Sandy, can't you see I'm in misery? We made a start, now we're apart. There's nothing left for me. Love has flown all alone. I sit, I wonder why, oh why you left me, oh Sandy. Oh Sandy, baby, someday when high school is done. Real bad, you know it's true. Well, baby, you gotta believe me when I say I'm helpless without you. Love has flown all alone. I sit, I wonder why, oh why you left me, oh say.
Records, Frenchie. I'm gonna be leaving in a couple of minutes.
Hey, you ain't leaving already. Come on, the party's just getting started.
She's cutting out because Zuko ain't here.
No, I'm not. I didn't come here just to see him.
Yeah, what'd you come for then?
Because I was invited?
We only invited you because we needed your record player.
Hey, French, come look at this.
See you too.
Laughs tonight. You having your friend?
My, huh?
Your friend, your period?
I wish. I'm about 5 days late.
You think maybe you're PG?
I don't know. Big deal.
How'd you let a thing like that happen anyway?
It wasn't my fault.
Hey, it's not Kanicki, is it?
Nah, you don't know the guy.
They're all the same. Remember that disc jockey I met at the dance? I caught him putting aspirin in my Coke.
Hmm. Hey, you won't tell nobody, will ya?
Of course not. I won't tell anybody.
Hey, what happened to the music? Why don't you guys put on another song?
All right. Got any Elvis?
Hey, Riz, how you're knocked up?
Oh, you do, huh? Boy, good news really travels fast.
Listen, why didn't you tell me?
Ah, forget about it, Kanicki. You don't even know the guy.
Suck, man.
Hey, Riz. How's Drex? Look, if you need somebody to talk to,
All of a sudden you think you can get a little? Get lost, sonny.
Tough luck, Rizzo.
Listen, Riz, if you need any help, I can give you some money.
I don't want anyone's handouts.
You know, Riz, it ain't so bad.
You get to stay home from school.
Yeah. Riz, you want to stay over tonight?
Why don't you both just flake off and leave me alone?
Yeah, it might be better off if everyone went home. Let's go, guys.
Hey, French, wait up.
See you, Riz.
Tell her I didn't mean anything, will you?
Hey, Riz, don't worry about it. I got it.
No, it's fine. I don't mind.
I'm sorry to hear that you're in trouble, Rizzo.
Yeah, what are you going to do? Give me a whole sermon about it?
Well, no. But doesn't it bother you that you're pregnant?
Look, that's my problem. It ain't nobody else's.
You really believe that? Didn't you see Kanicki's face when he left here? It's Kanicki's, isn't it? Well, I guess I've already said too much. Good luck, Rizzo.
Look here, Miss Goody Goody. If you think you all know all the answers, how come I didn't see Zuko anywhere here tonight? You listen to me, Miss Sandra D.
There are worse things I could do. Tangle with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true. But there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smile at them and back. Thing I never do. I could stay home every day.
out of spite or jealousy. I don't steal and I don't lie, but I can feel and I can cry. A fact I'll bet you never know. But you cry in front of you. That's the worst thing I could do.
Caviar are all very grand, but I prefer this rockin' to a rock and roll band. You find a joint at the hoppin' and a cat at the boppin', and there'll be no stopping me. Wait and see, a lot of things I gotta do. Go put on my dancing shoes, honey. I salute the blues. Bye bye, my baby. Well, go and find a rich man, put your arms around him, tell him that you love him, and then go out and burn him. Maybe with your riches, you'll find your happiness. But I still hear it rockin', cause it's what I love the best. In a joint, it's a hoppin' and a get, it's a bumpin', and there'll be no stopping me. Wait and see, better things I gotta do. Go put on my dancing shoes, honey. I'll salute the blues, bye bye my baby. Bye 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 bye, baby doll, I find it too high class. I bought myself a ticket, but you won't let me pass. This pink champagne and caviar are all very grand, but I prefer just rocking to a rock and roll band. You find a joint, it's a hopping and a get, it's a bopping, and there'll be no stopping me. Wait and see, a lot of things I gotta do. Go put on my dancing shoes, honey. I still lose the blues. Bye bye, my baby. My baby, my baby, my baby, my baby. You got a stable big and a Cadillac. Papa, believe me, honey.
I also watched the Mickey Mouse Club. Hey, watch this. Do a split, give a yell, shake your tit for old right now.
She ain't talking.
Maybe she had a fight with Danny.
Hey, Pom Pom, make me a next track star.
Nah, get me on nothing. I'm a better bro jumper than Zuko.
You're disgusting, all of you. You can have your Danny, Zuko. You're worth as bumps.
Nice talk.
What's the matter? Don't you like Danny anymore?
As if you didn't know. He quit the track team.
What?
I just found out. The coach asked Danny perfectly nicely to get a haircut, but Danny made a shamefully crass gesture and walked off the field.
What's a shamefully crass gesture?
He gave him a finger!
Yeah, not only that, before Danny left the locker room, He smeared Ben Gay, the team guy's athletic supporter.
What a neat.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
You guys?
What's that, Zed?
Where's Ben?
Hey,
Hey, Danny.
Hi, Danny.
I guess you guys got the word, huh?
Hey, we was just about to go over to my house and watch the Mickey Mouse Club.
Yeah?
Danny, I want to talk to you.
He's off, Patty.
It's very important, Danny.
Aw, oh, come on, Zuko. It'll be neat. And his glass didn't get big. Knockers!
Solid. See ya, Patty.
Now remember, play it cool.
Whoa!
Whoa, Sandy. What a total wicked.
Yeah, what's it to you, Zuko?
Hey, me and the guys are just about to go watch the Musketeers if you'd like to come along.
Danny, what's gone into you? You couldn't possibly be interested in that floozy.
Yay!
Oh my god, I'm gonna have a black guy!
Don't worry about it. I just got a job at Woolworths testing their new miracle makeup.
Wow, Sandy, you're something else.
Oh, so you noticed, huh? Tell me about it, Stead.
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control, 'cause the power you're supplying, it's electrifying.
You better shape up, you. 'Cause I need a man, and my heart is set on you. You better shape up. You better understand. To my heart, I must be true.
Nothing left.
Nothing left for me to do. You're the one that I want.
You are the one I want.
Woo, woo, woo.
Honey, the one that I want.
Hey, Sandy, I still got my ring, but I guess you're mad at me, huh?
Nah, the hell with it.
Hey, we're just gonna stand around here all day. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, we're missing anything can happen today.
Yeah, let's cut. You coming, Big D?
Solid. Hey, Patty, you coming?
Oh, well, thanks, but I wouldn't want to be in the way.
Nah, it don't matter, right?
Nah, Patty, you can come.
Hey, Marty, did I tell you? I'm getting an Impala.
Would you paint my name on it?
Sure.
Hey, Kaneki, guess what? I'm not pregnant.
I'm gonna make an honest woman out of you, Riz.
Wow, would you look at that? The whole gang's back together. I could cry.
Gee, me
Me too.
Yeah. A womp bop, a loobop,
a womp bamboo!
We go together like rambling women, dingy dingy dong. Remember forever, and she walk, she walk, she walk, yippee, loopy doo. Shake, 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 she walk. That's the way it should be. Whoa, yeah. We're one of a kind, like dip, 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 doo, wop, doo, doo, doo. Our names are signed. Boogity, 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 shibbity, wop, shibop. Shake, 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 shibop. We'll always be like one. Wah, 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 wah. When we go out at night,
uh-oh,
and stars are shining bright,
uh-oh,
up in the skies above.
Now for the vows. Maddie and Ashanti, teen girls. Cade and Marie, teen girl and junior T-Bird. Richie and Katie, Eugene and Patty. Caitlin, Zane and Jamie. Casey, Vince, and Miss Lynch. Sarah, Cha-Cha. Mason and Kaylee, Duty and Frenchie. Connor and Maddie, Roger and Jan. Enrico and Emma, Sunny and Marty. Miley and Rhett, Rizzo and Kanicki. And Haley and Logan as Sandy and Danny. And ladies and gentlemen, the senior class of 2021. Let's hear it for the backstage crew. Sound and lights.
did. I think Miley had a little bit to do with that, talking him into it, too. So thank you, Miley, for that also. And wasn't he a great Canadian? Yeah.
That concludes tonight's broadcast of Grease. Thank you all for joining us here on Blackcast Network. And we'll see you next time for the next play, and baseball will start April 15th. Again, Blackcast Network is a free service of Goreville Schools. If you'd like more information, please contact us on our Facebook page or contact Dr. Steve Webb at sweb@goorevilleschools.com. Thank you for joining us. Good night, everyone.